In this video, we are going to show you how to apply Midsun's HVAC by spraying in an outdoor setting over ceramic insulators. First, you have to cover all the parts that are not supposed to be coated. You can do it by taping the top and the bottom of the insulators. Then you must clean the insulators using a rag soaked with alcohol. The surface must be completely clean and dry before the application. The next step is to mix the material. You can do it by rolling the bucket or by using a paint mixer. Now, for the application process. You have to spray it in the long and slow arc motion. The first coating should be a thin, even layer. This will ensure a build-up without any runs. Allow the first coat to dry for 5 to 15 minutes. The next coating can be thicker, and you must apply between 2 to 3 layers. Once you are done applying all layers, let them dry for about 2 hours. Perform a visual inspection to ensure there are no nicks, cuts, cracks, or any other surface damages. For maximum protection and life expectancy, the coating should reach a thickness of 0.5 mm when it's dry. To measure it, you can use a wet film thickness gauge or ultrasonic thickness gauge. And finally, you can perform a hydrophobicity test by spraying water into the insulators.